these competitors will have to stop at nothing, putting their careers and bodies on the line in order to bring down the prize, located 20 feet above the ring.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Alpha's in another time zone.
Nice reversal.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And that was broken up before it could land. Ouch. That'll scramble your brains. And he's going for that ladder.
And he's heading back in. Another shot with the ladder. And you can see welts forming from the impact. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Countered by the future. Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. A sharp kick.
He got him. There he goes. He's going up.
A 12-foot drop. Championship on the line.
Boy, there's climbing. You got it. This should be it.
Look at all this.
It's hanging by his nail.
Oh my God.
And there's the reversal.
What a decapitating lariat.
Going to be a lot of offense in this match.
What a kick that was. Backdrop, and that was a nasty landing. And we're going back between the ropes.
Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off. Did you hear that snap? That's human flesh on that ladder.
And again, the ladder comes into play.
Who's going to get the upper hand?
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
The attack on the skull continues. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. That wasn't very accurate. This is unreal, King.
Watch out. There's the ladder in there. Watch it.
Oh, stop at the last second.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
Every time he has to get up. Yeah, that's the right idea. Climb that ladder. Bring it down.
Did you see? And there he goes from the top of the ladder. And Alpha gets the counter. The future saw that coming.
Oh!
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Countered by the future.
Blocked. The future saw that coming.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker. I think he's through playing. Oh, the future. Thanks for coming. He's got hold of that ladder.
I can't believe everything that's transpired.
He's going back up.
And this is going to return to the ring. What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
And we're going back between the ropes. Look at these two jockey for position.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's not good.
The natural might know every counter to every move. This could be huge. He's got him.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
This guy's just getting worn out. And there's the ladder.
This is it. With the championship at stake, you know.
Oh no! Not even close! Here he goes again!
You can practically feel this could be coming down any second. He's got the title. He's got the title.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Saw tonight, and what a spectacular win for the champ! What a night! So long, everyone!